Hello guys, welcome back to another vlog. Hello stranger, it's been a minute since. So I figured I'd grab the camera, y'all can get up with me. But been up for a little bit now, maybe, how long we been up? I was like in and out of sleep until like 8:30. So I'm gonna make my smoothie that I've been making every morning. I figured I'd make it right now and eat it, because every time I drink the smoothie, like, I feel full, but then it goes away like 2 hours, like, max. So I'm gonna just make my smoothie, drink that for now to hold me off until lunchtime, to whenever we leave or whatever. So yeah. So yeah, let's make my smoothie. Because I just love this angle. Here's my smoothie. So good. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy my smoothie, finish it, and then clean up this mess from making it, and then I'll update y'all a little later. Okay, hey y'all, so it's a little later now. We got ready, so I'm gonna put my shoes on and then we're gonna go ahead and head out. I think my boyfriend's changing, but I want to show y'all my outfit. Show y'all my outfit, hold up. So here's my outfit. Got this little cute flannel and I had this little shirt. It's one of those shirts I got from Shein from the previous video. And then these leggings I got from Amazon, the buttery soft ones. But yeah, I'm wearing this, and then I'm gonna put on my dunks with this.
I'm so full.
Okay, hey y'all, we're in Trader Joe's now. I'm gonna need some flowers. Try some macaroons, y'all. Look, y'all, they have, oh, they have candy cane green tea. Let me try. Wick is gonna try some kombucha, y'all.
I'm
gonna get it on camera. Cause he's not gonna like it. My mama tried it and she didn't like it. Alright, we're gonna check out. I'll see y'all in the car. So my boyfriend's gonna try this kombucha, y'all. Oh goodness. He smelled it and he's like, never mind. Do y'all know what kombucha is? Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's the lime.
Just try it, babe. I knew it. What a waste of money. So, hey guys, we're back at the crib now. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do a Trader Joe's haul for y'all.
I only eat frozen food from Trader Joe's because I'm a boring basic hoe.
My boyfriend got some of these. We got these macaroons. I've had macaroons before, but I don't always get them, so I figured I would get some from there and try them. So yeah, we'll see how these taste. I'll probably taste these with y'all or with my boyfriend on camera. I got some of these. I love these. I tried them the last time we went to Trader Joe's and they're really good. So I got some of those. We got some of this. Some Japanese style fried rice. Babe, did you grab the honey walnut shrimp? And we also got some honey walnut shrimp. This is really good. It tastes just like Pan Express's honey walnut shrimp. So really good. We're gonna eat this tonight with the fried rice. And then the last frozen thing, I got this. Fettuccine Alfredo, it has grilled chicken in it. I figured I would just make this whenever I'm home and I'm hungry. Make it really fast. Never had it before, so see how it tastes. But let me put all those frozen things back and then I'll finish. Okay, that was all the frozen stuff. So let me show y'all what else we got. We didn't get a lot just because we got groceries not too long ago. So like, we went full on grocery shopping like not too long ago. So we didn't get a lot, but I love these. I just realized that I freaking got the milk chocolate and I want the dark chocolate. Oh crap. These are good, but the milk chocolate with the center peanut butter stuff, it's like really sweet. With the dark chocolate, it's like the middle part of these are really sweet. So with the dark chocolate, it's like just the right amount. And I didn't even think about that. Still gonna eat them though, because I mean, they're still good, but yeah, I got the milk chocolate. I want that dark chocolate. It's okay. My boyfriend got these shortbread cookies with the chocolate in them. He got those. I got these last time whenever we went in my previous video where I did a Trader Joe's haul. I got these and tried them and they're really good. I ate the whole bag, so I got some more of those. And most of Trader Joe's like juices, like they're pretty good. That watermelon cucumber one I got, I always get, it was really good. I didn't get it this time, but I was looking at the other ones and I saw this is mango passion fruit, and I always reach for stuff that has like passion fruit. I don't know why, but yeah, I got this, so hopefully it's good. I'm gonna try it. Yeah, I got that. I saw this and I was like, I bet it's good. I have like a thing for like peppermint and candy cane stuff. I don't know why. But, and I like green tea. I love green tea. So, they had this. So, I'm going to try it. And then I got my little tea thing. So, I'm definitely going to try it then. And then I got these two. Hopefully, they're good. But I got some candy cane Oreos. I imagine it being good, so yeah. But yeah, I got that. Candy cane flavored Oreos. So we'll see. It says real candy cane pieces in every bite. So we'll see how these taste. Especially with some milk. I think that'd be good. And then I got some flowers. This is a dozen of some white roses. It's really cute. I have this this vase. I think I mentioned it in another video. I don't remember. But I have this vase that I've been holding on to and I haven't got any flowers. So went ahead and got these. I'm gonna put them in the vase with y'all and show y'all. But yeah, I got those. And that's it. That's everything that we got from Trader Joe's. Okay, so I got some schoolwork to do, but as mentioned before, I'm taking Spanish. So for this, for one assignment, I have to press play, hear like pronunciation of some like words or sayings, then I have to repeat them. So I figured y'all would enjoy this. Hear me attempt to speak Spanish. I got a package. That scared the bejeebies out of me. But yeah, I figured y'all would enjoy hearing me, or maybe laugh at me trying to speak Spanish. Here we go.
Hablamos.
I got nervous. I'm gonna record this now.
Hablamos.
Hablamos. Okay, now I'm gonna play it. Y'all can hear both of them. It like compares them.
Hablamos.
Hablamos.
What did you think? Yeah. That was good. Okay. Oh, all right. That was what's gonna be. Ugh.
Trabajar. Trabajar.
Trabajar. So I'm gonna try the Oreos I got from Trader Joe's, the peppermint ones. Oh, they smell real minty, wow. Oh, so I'm gonna use this cup. I got this for our boyfriend. Our boyfriend loves Oreos, so I got this one for Christmas, I think a year or two ago, and you put the Oreos right here to sit them on there, and then it says there's a little Oreo picture on there. And then it comes with this scoop or this tongue to like pick it up and then hold it and dip it. Oh, but yeah, I got some milk to eat with them. But it tasted. It actually is pieces of peppermint in there. Or candy canes. So I have a package from Target and I want to show y'all what I got. So I'll show y'all once I'm done eating my Oreos. Gatorade, all right? Okay, hey y'all. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all what I got from Target. See, I already know what time it is. Hot time. I've been seeing this for a while. Well, this, I got a set from Target, and I've been seeing this set for a while from Target in multiple colors. And the other day, they've been having deals every day, and the other day they had 20% off shoes and clothes, so figured why not. This color looks different now that I'm seeing it in person, but it looks cute. These sweats are short, that's good. Oh, they got pockets. but it's like this cute, it looks weird on camera, of course, but it's like a blush tone, pink blush tone sweatpants. They have pockets and everything. And here's the bottom. They're like cuff at the bottom. And then I got the matching, it's like a color, let me show y'all. Like a zip pullover, is that what it is? This is cute. But it's like this. Can you see? This is what the top part looks like. It's like a zip down, halfway down, has like a little collar. And then it has like, it's like this on the bottom. It's cute, long sleeve. So it's like a zip up pullover. But I think I recorded a lot today, so I think I'm going to just go ahead and just end the vlog here. So hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for being here and watching my video. I really, really appreciate it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Check out my other videos on my channel. Subscribe so you can see my future videos. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye. I wanna all night.